there's one medium that could be utilized, and that's rap music. Do you think that that's a viable medium? I mean, groups like Public Enemy, Sexasonic, some stuff that N.W.A. has done in the past. What about that mode, that meme, rap
by
music?
By all means. Right now, like I was laughing, I chuckled when you said all brothers are rap, because right now, it is almost impossible for you not to see how strong rap has gotten. You know what I'm saying? It's like, our brothers and sisters, our youth, and some of our adults, their ear is pinned to rap music right now. And if you really want to get our message out, and you really want to start teaching, we need to start doing that. We really need to start using our methods, you know what I'm saying? The last poets did it with poetry. And even in our history, from ancient African civilization, poets went from village to village. And that's how stories and messages and lessons were taught. You know what I'm saying? And so, like you say, history repeats itself. And so, it was obvious. It was pick it up, you know? Being the race that we are, being a strong race that we are, we picked it up. We picked up those positive vibes and started rapping. And so, I think it's a very good medium, too.